Hello friends. In this tutorial, I will teach you the rotation of the head and the rotation of the body of the character. Be sure to press the subscribe button below the video to see my next tutorials. As you can see, I have a ready character. In previous videos, I taught you how to animate a character. It is better to use a sketch to rotate the character's head and body. You can draw the character sketch yourself or buy and download it from Google and various sites. I will double-click on the photo layer and set its opacity to 100 so that you can see the sketch better. I move the image of the character to the top and set its opacity to 20 so that we can see the character. In the bone layer, there are two folders, head and body. It is very important to mask the character's head layers first. I double-click on the head layer and select Hide All in the Mask section. In the Mask section, I select Mask this layer for the eye, lip, nose and eyebrow layers. For the face layer, I choose the Add to Mask option. For the ears and hairs layer, I select the Don't Mask this layer option. Now I select the photo layer and drag the photo with the transfer tool. I select the bone layer and create a bone. Activate this option so that the photo layer is not selected during drawing. I select the bone layer again and set the bone strength to 0. I remove its connection to other bones with the reparent tool. I write the name of this bone as head turn. In the bone section, I select the Make Smart Bone option. The angle should be from 90 to minus 90 and the length of the frames should be 48. Be sure to enable this option. I put the slider in frame 48, select the eyes layer and drag with the transform tool. I drag the character's eyes to match the photo. I repeat this for all layers. I coordinate the face layer with the photo by selecting points and dragging. Note that the color of the timeline is blue, which indicates that Smart Bone is working properly. I select and drag the ear layer. I match the points with the photo. I do the same for hair. Please note that for this character, three layers have been created for the front of the hair, the side, and the back of the hair. I increase the thickness of the hair lines and make them narrower at the beginning and end with the line width tool. I also select the back layer of the hair and correct the points. You can see that the head rotation is done correctly. I will try turning the head to correct the errors. I select the eye layer and adjust the points. I make the neck a little longer. I create another bone to rotate the body. I set its strength to 0 and remove its connection to other bones with the reparent tool. From the bone section, I select the Make Smart Bone option. I put the slider in frame 48. I select the body layer and move the points according to the photo. In order to improve the work in frame 24, I also apply some changes. I select the bone layer and use the bone transfer tool to move the hands. The reason for the movement of the neck is that the neck layer is not attached to the head bone. I will correct it. Now you can see that both hands are placed behind the character. To fix it, I double-click on the body layer and activate the Enable Animated Layer option so that we can animate the layer as well. In frame 6, I move the layers of the right hand to the top of the body layer. In this way, the right hand is placed in front of the body from frame 6 onwards. I also select the bone layer to move the character's legs. And I move the bone with the transform tool. I select the shoe layer and match its points with the photo. I choose another shoe and match it with the photo. Now you can see that the rotation of the body is done well. To rotate the character to the right, I select the photo and press the flip button. I match the photo with the character. I choose head turn 2 from the action section. Slider in frame 48. Now I repeat the same thing again and coordinate the points of the face with the photo. I also coordinate the eyes with the photo. To solve the hair problem, I fix the points frame by frame. I exit the smart bone and create another ear for the left side of the character. For the head folder, I activate the enable animated layer option so that I can animate the ears layer during rotation. To solve the hair problem, I fix the points frame by frame. You can see that the rotation of the head is done well. Now, in the action section, I double-click the B2 option to rotate the body to the right. I repeat the same previous work for the body layers. You can see that we did a good job of turning the head and turning the body. Thank you for being with me until the end of this tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Bye until the next video.